In this video, we will look at the contrast between equity and efficiency as we try to understand that what is equitable is not always efficient and vice versa. The word efficiency comes up frequently in economics discussions. One definition of efficiency is that goods and services are produced in the most efficient manner, meaning they are produced with minimum waste and the least amount of resources needed to produce. If we look at a production possibilities curve, any points along the curve are considered to be productively efficient. One of these points would be allocatively efficient as well, dependent upon society's wants. Imagine we could produce all mansions or all low-cost housing. Producing all mansions for the rich would be efficient. However, is that a fair allocation of resources? So equity is concerned with how fairly resources are distributed within an economy, not concerned so much with efficient outcomes. Fairness in economics is a subjective concept, and that which is equitable may not necessarily be efficient economically. Horizontal equity means that people of similar situations are treated the same. In short, to treat equals equally. For example, all workers earning $20,000 should be subject to the same income tax levels, and no one should receive any special treatment. Vertical equity, with respect to taxes, means that the rich should pay more in tax relative to the poor. For example, an individual earning $200,000 should pay more in income tax than an individual earning $20,000. So why does equity not always lead to efficiency? Well, taxes and subsidies interfere with the market mechanism, creating deadweight loss and thus inefficiencies. These interventions distort markets and result in inefficient outcomes. Efficient outcomes are based on a market free from government interventions. As soon as the government taxes or subsidizes production, it will either decrease or increase production, respectively. You should have a firm understanding of these two bullet points by now and understand why seeking equitable outcomes might result in inefficient outcomes. Post any questions below and let's see if we can help clear up any confusion. That's us done for now, and I will see you in the next one.